Right now, our country is going through an unprecedented crisis with the current COVID situation. We have a lot of patients who are due for routine follow-up. My advice to them will be not to come to the hospital, to utilize the teleconsultation services which we offer. We are available at all times on the video, on the phone. But however, if you're having a stroke or a seizure or any acute condition, please do not delay coming to the hospital. If you're eligible for the vaccine, please go ahead, get your vaccination done, even if you have had a stroke in the past or been operated for a tumor or a spine surgery. My advice to all of you, please stay at home unless it's absolutely necessary. Please wear your mask at all times. Wash your hands frequently. Our safety, our health, the choice is ours.